from 42 yards out as time expires and UConn wins it.